How's it going, everybody? Rye Bread here today, and I'm sorry I didn't get this video up yesterday. I actually went golfing after I watched the Bruins Senators game, and I was only able to get the GM mode up, but I will be posting this Be a Pro today as well as the two MLBs that are scheduled to come out today. So sorry I didn't get up yesterday if you were looking for it yesterday, but today it will be up later today. So thank you guys so much for watching. So if you guys remember last video, we did do pretty good. We actually scored a couple goals. We got 9 points now, 5 goals, 4 assists. We are still on the first line. We got 9 points in 10 games, so not too bad. We are 5-2-3, so we've actually gotten to overtime quite a bit. We just haven't been able to finish the job. I don't know what the standings are, but we can check those after the game. So in this video, you'll see anywhere from the Blackhawks, Sharks, Kings, and possibly the Ducks. So, first things first, let's go ahead and take on the Chicago Blackhawks in Chicago. Last time we played Chicago, I believe we lost in overtime. In a shootout, actually, I think it was. So, let's hope we can avenge ourselves and go ahead and beat Chicago. So, it looks like we've got some work to do. We are down 2-0 to the Chicago Blackhawks here. Hopefully, we can go ahead and take this... So, we lost the faceoff early, and we got to go ahead and have a good offensive performance. Maybe put more pucks in the net. Frolik, up to me. There we go. We'll get it up to Goudreau. And there we go. We're out of the zone and into the offensive end. And oh my god, he got rocked. Oh, I'm not going to fight Brent Seabrook. That's not a winning battle for me. Frolik, oh, he comes out against Keith and Taze. Yeah, he's not going to win that puck battle. But I'm going to back check against Kane here. Maybe force him to dump it. There we go. He dumps it around the boards. But Taze is back there, but he runs himself into the boards. Dougie Hamilton up to Frolik, who skates right into Patrick Kane. Oh, who winds up for the slap shot, but just isn't able to get it away. Frolik, windmills. He's dangling. Oh, and he loses it off Duncan Keith into the corner, who wraps it around the boards. Giordano, I thought you were going to step up. All right, we're going to go off the ice here. Oh, we didn't touch the puck on our... Well, we did touch it for a second. We got that breakout pass in there on our first shift. But we need to do better. We need to actually get some offense and some offensive chances here. We're being outshot as well, so we need to just get one, like Coach says. That's our coach objective. Frolik, all right, he's in the zone. Just shoot it. There you go, nice. He got around the defenseman, and then he decided to pass it back into the defenseman. I don't know what he's thinking there, but I didn't call for it either, as you guys saw. So that was just his decision to go ahead and pass it like that. Let's go ahead and win the faceoff. There we go. Back to Dougie Hamilton. Yes. Oh, Goudreau broke somebody else's stick. Nice. Goudreau, oh, he gets checked by Taze, though, without a stick. And Crawford covers it up, so Taze can now get to the bench and get his stick. Is this Panarin... Taze and Kane, Jesus, this is a filthy first line. They don't actually do this in real life. They go ahead and spread out their talent just a little bit. So that's why like guys like Kane play on the second line. I believe Panarin and Kane play together. Oh, just wide. Oh, I gotta get there. Oh, come on. No Panarin. Aha, Giordano stops the cross. Oh, up to Goudreau. He's by himself. What's he gonna do? Oh, here. Oh, I was going to have him pass it back to me because I was in a better position to shoot than he was. Oh, but he intercepts the pass. Go ahead and feed it back here. Oh, he's found that guy back door. I thought he was going to be able to go ahead and get that. Taze, did I trip? Oh, it says long shifts. I thought I tripped somebody. Yeah, I've been out on the ice for almost a minute now. Got to get off the ice here. I think it's Backlund, come on, as our second line center. Come on, start the simulation. There we go. 16 minutes left. How much time is going to be left? 13:28. All right. So we need to get one here on this shift. Before the halfway point in the period, we need to go ahead and get a goal. That's for sure. Oh, I'm here. Oh. Dang it. Hey, and that was called... Oh, my God. Because I didn't actually touch the puck, they considered that a bad call for pass. And, because it apparently was a turnover. Oh, get there. Damn it. I'm so slow. It makes me so angry. Dougie Hamilton... Up to me. All right, Goudreau, just wait there. I got you, Goudreau. Oh, to Giordano. It's Dougie Hamilton. Oh, and I got the deflection in there. Oh, I almost scored that. I was not even expecting myself to get the deflection there. Come on, get back. Back check. There we go. Good poke, Giordano. There we go. Get the puck. There we go. Let's feed it up. Okay, I got to get it out. All right, we're out. Let's go ahead and just take a shot on the goal. Okay. And there we go. We'll go ahead. Oh. Ooh, Lazar. Ooh, he goes ahead. Oh, it's a save. I couldn't see what was happening because I hit B to get my guy off the ice, and the camera locked onto me skating off the ice. Oh, 9:45 left, so if we can score on this shift, I still give us a pretty good chance to get back in this game. But if we don't score on this shift, it's going to be pretty hard. Oh, Goudreau. You got to move your feet, though, Goudreau. Got to skate. Come on. They're dancing with it. Over to Taze, who passes it back to Oduya, who enters the zone pretty cleanly. And all five of us, oh my god, all five of us just skated right around the puck. Up to Goudreau. Goudreau still got the puck. All right. Just shoot it. I told him to do that, guys, so... Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. God damn it. Now I gotta back check. Fuck you, Kane. Oh, my God. Not the greatest first game, guys. This has been a terrible first game. Absolutely atrocious. They didn't score on the power play, though, so we still have a shot at it. 7 minutes left in the game. We gotta get two. Oh, nice step up, Brody. Oh, come on. You gotta pass to our teammate. God damn it. Oh, all right, Brower got the puck. Gets across the red line, and we don't know what's happened. Hopefully there's a simulation goal for us. Nope. Looks like we're going to have to put it on our shoulders and go ahead and muster some offense here. Panik dumps it. Ooh, shoots it right into our bench. Jesus. All right, can we win this face-off against Taze? Ah, no. We get stick lifted. But Goudreau's on the forecheck. Frolik, get there. All right, nice. Nice. Oh. That was a terrible slap shot. I'll get there because he's tied up. Back to the point. Oh, my God. What the hell was that pass? Come on, just pass it around the boards. God damn it. Come on, Hamilton. Get the puck. There we go. Win it. Win it. Okay. Board play. I blocked the pass, though, apparently. Oh, but they one-time it. I got the puck. Defensive recovery. Let's break it out. There we go. Up to Frolik. I didn't get a breakout pass, but that's okay. Give it to me. Yes. Oh, and he robs me with the glove. I tried to go short side. Tried to keep him away from that post just long enough, but he robbed me with the glove. Ooh, that was a nice play. That was good offense and a good shot. I do kind of like how I'm not... Ooh, there's a simulation goal. Hold on. And it's for Chicago. This one's over. We're just playing for pride. 3-goal deficit with 2 minutes left. Not really going to happen against a team like this. Let's just go ahead and see what we can get. Okay. Off the boards to Frolik. Frolik's in. Gives it to me. Oh, my God. Get out of here, Keith. He just stood there. All right, I got the puck. Oh, one-timer. Oh, and it was blocked. Hey! Wow, there we go, guys. We got ourselves a goal. I don't know what the hell just happened there. But we went ahead and got ourselves a goal in this game. I gave it over to Frolik for the one-timer. It got blocked, just trickled wide, and their defenseman picked it up, and I was mashing that RB button, which is why I did the toe drag. See, look at this. Watch. He brings it out in front, and I poked it right off Anisimov's stick and into the net. So there's a goal for us, guys. That's the goal we needed. We need one more, and then I can consider us back in this game for sure before we get another goal. Let's go here. Oh, I almost poked it off of Seabrook's stick. Oh, Keith passes up to Taze, to Panarin, over to Kane. Kane's around. Oh, come on. Get there. Oh, my God. Oh, I cleared it out. Let's go. Up the ice. I know you're tired, Rybred, but... Oh, damn it. That was just... I should have just gotten that in deep. Or just passed it back and kept possession. I don't think we're getting another shift, so we gotta hope for 2 simulation goals. Oh, Panarin probably just put that one in. That was, like, right in front of the net. If he doesn't... Wow. They didn't give him a goal on that one. All right, guys. Not the start we wanted, but we did go ahead and get ourselves a goal. So now we have 6 goals on the season. And I will see you when the puck drops in the third period for the very next game. Here we are, guys. Third period, 2-2 game. We got a really good chance if we can just get one. Maybe get Ace a point. Maybe we can be part of it. Oh, that's a toss-up. I'm going up on the face-offs against Jumbo Joe, who's one of the best face-off men in the game. So it's going to be pretty... Oh! Nice toe drag by that defenseman. And there's a whole bunch of players in front of our net. I'm going to go ahead and clear them out. Yeah, I'm going to get up against Jumbo Joe, so probably not going to win a lot of face-offs. And we've apparently lost our last 2 games, so we're on a bit of a losing streak. Yeah, lower skill. I mean, it's that easy. He's just way better. Oh, there we go. We got the puck. Come on, can we... Oh, damn it. I wasn't able to pick that up. Joe Thornton? Ooh. Let's go, Elliot. Give me the puck. There we go. Let's get it out. Let's get it out now. Stop. Would you... Ugh. They freaking just slapped me in the face with their stick a couple times. It doesn't even count as a penalty. Let's go. Let's get up and out of the zone. Giordano over to me. Blocked by Vlasic. Damn it. I was just going to take that slap shot and then get off the ice. Ugh. I want more offense. I want more points. But as I was saying in the last video before there was a simulation goal, I kind of like that I'm not dominating in a 2 point per game player kind of thing and I can just take over. I'm a point per game player, I think. No, I'm actually just under a point per game. But, you know, it's kind of nice to see, like, I'm not at, 20 points through 10 games. Oh, how is that a bad call for pass? He didn't even pass the puck. Oh, no. Oh, Joe Thornton shoots that wide. But I'm going to go ahead and pin Bodker here, who then goes ahead and kicks it over to Brody, but he loses it to Joe Pavelski. We're both stuck. Oh, and Bodker tries to go short side. Goudreau has the puck. What's he going to do with it? And he's going to pass it back to Stone, over to Frolik, who's going to take it. I don't know what he's doing. Oh my god, there was nobody there. There was nobody in front of that. Oh, I intercepted the puck. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. That came out and got on me quickly. All right, let's get off the ice. Damn, our offensive opportunities need to, we need to get more possession in the offensive zone. Maybe get the cycle game going just a little bit more. We are getting a lot of rush hockey, which is great, except for the fact that we don't have a lot of offensive possession. Let's see here. Come on. Brody. Up to Goudreau, up to me, back to Goudreau, yes, to Stone, back to Brody, to me, back to Brody, you can get it back to me if you want. Oh, yes, oh, yes, but we go ahead and stay, we're on the forecheck there, you can, oh, I called for it because I wanted the one-timer, but he was toe-dragging, oh, and Frolik gets that close-in shot. Here we go, Frolik. Oh, nice, nice. Oh, found Goudreau right out in front, and Dell makes the save, but barely. It just almost squeaked through his five hole. This is the kind of offensive possession I was talking about. Can I push jump? Yes, there we go. And Goudreau, oh, finds Frolik, who gets the shot blocked. The goalie was down and out if he gets that shot on net. All right, let's go here. I got the middle of the ice. You're not getting through there. There we go. Up to Goudreau. Oh, or not, because Goudreau's going to skate right exactly where I am. Oh, I got to get there now. There we go. I got the puck. And I get checked off the puck by Bodker because my teammates flew the zone way too early. Frolik up to me. There we go. Over to Goudreau. Nice. Goudreau. Good dump. All right, now we can get off the ice. That was a good dump, so we can change. Joe Thornton skating it out. What's he going to do with it? Oh, he gets poked. Actually, Stajan. All right, simulation. Here we go. Oh, there looks to be a goal. What's going to happen? Oh, wow. Oh, and there's a goal for this son of a bitch. The next goal was huge. Now we need to come back and see if we can force overtime. Because I don't think we can get two goals this period. Oh, up to Giordano. Gets bumped off the puck, but it goes to Hamilton. Hamilton up to me. All right, we're in the zone. We'll windmill. Oh, we lost the puck. Damn it. I actually got two times for windmilling there. So I'll go ahead and do a few more deeks. Oh, nice. Get there for a leak skate. Come on. Get the lead out of your skates. Over to Burns. Back to Vlasic, who shoots it off of Goudreau's ankle. Okay, we're just going to let him walk right in front, guys. That's just fantastic. Burns to Vlasic. Ooh, shoots it just wide. Hamilton over to Frolik. Frolik's got the puck. Where's he going? And he skated right into me. Stay wide over there. I'm not coming over switching with you, so stay wide over there. We force, I don't even know who this is. He passes it to Slemko, but he gets blocked, but they keep the puck in. Dylan, oh, come on, somebody dig that puck out. Oh, come on. Oh, I blocked the pass there. Good. And I'll get the defensive recovery as well. Go ahead and skate it out. You know what? If they're going to, oh, back door. Oh, my God. I thought I could get it there. Nice. Good hit. All right, I got to get off the ice. I've been out there way too long. I almost assisted on that goal there. I saw him back door for the tap-in. But I wasn't able to get it all the way across. All right, we just need one. Just need one goal. Here we go. Exactly 4 minutes left, and we're coming back out. We need a power play or something. He's going to wrap it around the boards over to Spaulding. Frolik picks it up, though. Gives it to Brody. Brody gives it to me. I'm on the right wing. We'll windmill. I'm just trying to get my deking stat up so I can do more deeks. Because I actually don't pull off deeks a lot with rye bread. I do in other modes, but... Oh, there we go. Higher skill. Oh, come on. Went right off my skate. Wasn't quite ready for it, I guess. Spaulding. Over to Burns. Burns. Goes point to point to Vlasic. Blocked by Frolik. Oh, damn, if he didn't get stuck in that. Shaking it off at him. Oh, he picks the puck right up. Get in there, Frolik. I'm helping ya. Oh, you got a board play him there. There we go. Over to Weidman. Oh, I didn't pick up the puck, but there we go. I got it. What are we going to do with it? Over to Frolik. Gives it to me. Oh, badly aimed shot. Where was I supposed to shoot that one? I was trying to shoot that one far side. Maybe they wanted me to go short side there because I was coming in close. Maybe that would have been a better shot anyway, but who knows. 1 minute left in the period. This would be clutch if we could get another goal here. Oh, come on. Okay, I don't want to take a penalty, though. Be careful with the poke checks. He's down deep. We got two guys on him. There we go. Frolik. Okay, I skated right into Frolik, so it was a little bit... Oh, go, Goudreau. Oh, ah, oh, damn it. I shouldn't have called for the puck, but I didn't know what the hell Goudreau was going to do. I didn't know where he thought he was going with that. All right, come on. We got to beat Joe Thornton on a face-off here. Ah, oh, crap. Come on, get there. Poke it. Oh, come on. I poke it right to them. Yes, the stick lift. Back to the point. Back to me. Frolik. Shoots it. Oh, no, he doesn't. He passes it to me. Get it back to Frolik. Shoots it. Oh, this time. Oh, shit. Get back. No. Back check. No. Oh, my God. Our defenseman just let him walk right in. They've just freaking... Oh, my God. Nobody even freaking stepped up on him there. Watch. Like, oh, God. Can we just take a second to appreciate the lack of commitment by our defense here? What the hell is this guy doing? Like, Stone, what are you doing? He just stops at center ice. Like, okay, fine. Now, Brody, you got to go sell out over there. You can't play defense like there's a goalie in the net. You got to get your ass over there. Like, don't backskate here. Get on a beeline right over there. Ugh. God, they're not smart enough to know that there's no goalie in the net, so they just play it like there is a goalie in the frickin' net. I don't know if he's going back to play defense or whatever, but damn it. I mean, we probably weren't going to win the game anyway, but I would have liked to see our defense give a little bit more effort there. I was hustling back on that back check. Hopefully the next game we can get a win. All right, guys, another third period where we're down. The Kings are actually 9-2 right now in the season, so they're a really good team. If we could hand them their third loss or first overtime loss, that'd be great. Okay, Goudreau gives it up to me. I've got to get it back to the point. There we go. To him. To Hamilton. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Yes to me. Over there to Giordano. Passes it down to Frolik. Oh, he just clears it through the slot, but oh! A slap shot from Dougie Hamilton. Jake Muzzin, I'll go ahead and board play him. Nice Frolik. Ah, oh, was unable to get it away from... Ah, oh, I gotta get back. I'm not close enough to poke check. All right, here we go. Tyler Toffoli enters the zone. But what's he gonna do with it? Skates into Giordano. Giordano, up to me. Oh, no, not to Goudreau. That's not where I wanted to pass it. Gabrick gets the shot away. Giordano, over to me. Of course, that's a bad call for pass. I just didn't want him to... All right, over to Hamilton. Up to Versteeg. Give it up to me. All right, what are we going to do with it? We're going to lose the puck. That's great. I don't know how to increase my puck control, honestly. Like, I thought it was just holding the A button near somebody else, but I don't know how to increase puck control. Because I've noticed myself just losing the puck when I'm skating, so it's kind of bothersome when I just skate and lose the puck, you know, let alone deking. You know, I got to work on my hands. I'm a playmaker. I got to work on my passing and my hands, and ooh, Pearson goes ahead and does a windmill. Aha, but they're not on the same page. Braden McNabb has to recover. Come on, get the puck. I got him. Oh, he stopped, puts on the brakes. Pearson, down to McNabb. Pearson, over to Martinez. Martinez to Carter, close in shot, but Elliott's been able to squeeze the pads together and keep those legs closed. Okay, here we go. Come on, can we win this faceoff? This would be huge. God, we keep playing these great centers because we're on the first line. Now I have to go up against Anze Kopitar after going up against a guy like Taze and then a guy like Joe Thornton. Seriously, guys, that I want to become play like. Oh, yes. Yes, Frolik. Go. Yes, Frolik. Up to Goudreau. Perfect pass. To me. Shoot it. Oh, I just missed the net. Come on, Goudreau. Oh, damn it. He fires it back around the boards, but it's loose. Can we get there? No, Frolik pulls up. Oh, but he's able to get the puck. Oh, but he loses it right away. Get off the ice now. We want to get as many shifts as possible so we can turn this losing streak around. We've lost our last three games. I've not been playing too poorly, but the rest of the team has not been carrying, you know, their weight. I'm getting a point per game. So let's see if we can change that and get this team, the rest of the team, on the points bandwagon with us. There we go. Oh, damn it. We lost the faceoff there. I went for the tie-up, too. So it's probably just because I'm much lower skill. Oh, he leaves the puck there. Oh, shit. He passes it right out in front. What the hell are you doing? Forbort down to Andreev. Nolan. Oh, close in shot. Hits the side of the net. Wait, he just board played himself over top of somebody else. Shoot it. Oh, I almost picked it right back up off the rebound. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to pick that one up and then just feed it home on the backhand there. That was so close. I was almost able to tuck it right around him. All right, can we win this faceoff? There we go. Stick lift. Oh, and he shoots it. I didn't tell him to shoot it either. All right, I'm going to poke it in the corner. Goudreau to me. It gets nudged off the puck. Oh, but I'm through. There we go. Goes ahead and dangles the goalie and boom, sheet the stick. There we go, guys. We got it tied up with 8:40 left in clutch time. Hell yeah, boys. This is a good goal. This is a good play. I was looking to pass it to Frolik, but I was able to get around there, and then I just made quick bite on the backhand move and was able to tuck it home. Whew. There we go, guys. It's now tied 2-2 with 8:40 left in the period. And there's 7:15 left, so we're going back out for a quick shift. Let's see. Up skate area. Passes. Oh, Goudreau's got the puck. Keeps it in. Frolik. He's got the puck. Shoot it. Oh, I thought he could maybe get it in there. I didn't know if he was looking for me or what he was doing, because he didn't look like he was going to do anything. We're going up against somebody else on the faceoff now. Can we push it and maybe Goudreau can feed Frolik? There we go. Goudreau. Oh, feeds Hamilton. Frolik's got the puck. Oh, and he tries to shovel home the rebound. And Quick is forced to get another cover for another whistle. All right, come on. Let's get it to Giordano this time. Or just back to one of the point guys, see if we can set up. Ah, we lost the faceoff. It was a toss-up, though. Scuderi, alright, I'm back checking. Up to Clifford, he gets the zone, stops, but Giordano pokes it off him, finds Forbort. Okay, Giordano has the puck, passes it to me. I'm going to give it up to Frolik. I'm coming up with you, Frolik, we got a 3-on-2. Oh, I just missed this one-timer. Oh, I shouldn't have called for it that time. I didn't want it from Frolik, I wanted it from the point guy. There we go, poked it off of him. Andreev's got the... Oh, he takes the slapper and almost beats him. Oh, and Dougie Hamilton goes ahead and takes a hooking penalty with 6:23 left. So let's hope we're able to kill off this power play. There we go. We go ahead and kill it off. 4:24 left. Let's see if we can get another one or at least get an assist, because we haven't gotten a lot of assists this season, just lots of goals. As a playmaker, I'd like to get goals and assists. So I'd like to set up a guy like Johnny Goudreau. Braden McNabb takes the slap shot. Ooh, Elliot, here you go. Woo. Oh, up to Stone. Oh, I got knocked down. Jesus. Let's go. Up the boards. No, never mind. Up to Frolik. Good breakout pass. To Goudreau. To me. Shoot it. Oh, I went up. Does it hit the post? Oh, I hit the... Come pick up the puck! Oh, my God. That was just terrible. I got to get off the ice after that. Come on, I was trying to look for a pass, and then all of a sudden, he's just not picking up the puck. These seamless puck pickups are fantastic. I probably would have backed right into somebody there had I gotten a seamless puck pickup going. Under 2 minutes left in the period. Tied game. Are we going to be a hero, or are we going to be... Oh, yes, up to me. Can I get around Shore? I'm around him. Let's cut to the middle. Shoot it. Oh, just wide. Oh, but I forecheck. Somebody be there. Frolik, shoot, here, shoot to me, shoot it, Goudreau, get the rebound, somebody finish, boys, we gotta finish, ow, all right, we'll go down low to Frolik, to Goudreau, oh, one-timer, oh, I got the puck, though, oh, I got an offensive turnover, damn it, there goes minus 20 puck control, too, I was trying to feed Goudreau, and I just got bumped off the puck, all right, there's a minute left, are we gonna be able to hold it? Or is LA going to score in the simulation here? And no, we're going to overtime, guys. So pretty exciting stuff so far. If we win this game, I'll do another one. If we lose this game, well, then that'll be the end of the video. Because I'm not carrying on this losing mojo for 4 games. I don't want to keep losing. We do force overtime a lot, though, so let's go ahead and see if we can beat... we got the same stick. Cool. We'll go ahead and push him there. We won the faceoff. There we go. We got the points for winning the faceoff. Dougie Hamilton, no. Okay, Dougie, what are you doing? Go up there. I don't know who's up there, but just kind of... Oh, he's going to toe drag. Bad call for pass. He didn't even pass the puck, so how is that a bad call for pass? That's just stupid. Like, if your computer loses the puck after you call for it, you get a bad call for pass. Oh, God. One of the best two-way forwards in the game, Anze Kopitar. Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought I could get around him there. I got to actually be a little bit more selfish in overtime because, you know, there's only three of us. I'm the only forward on the ice. Oh, thank God. I was able to poke check there. Let's go. Let's get it up over there to Giordano. Up to Giordano. Okay, I'm here. Give it to me. All right. Over to Hamilton. Oh. What you going to do with it? Oh, he's going to... Oh, between the legs. Oh, wow. What a move. Oh, and I tried to forecheck. Oh, and I... Oh, I just poked it away from Jonathan Quick. Let's get off the ice. Let's get off the ice. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Oh, Monahan. Elliott covers for the faceoff. We're going to have another shift in overtime. All right. Oh, and that's it. The LA Kings have scored. Frickin' hell, guys. Alright, well, that's the end of this video. It's a quick one, only because we kept losing. We didn't do too bad ourselves. We got two goals in three games, so we're still getting points, but we need the rest of the team to step their games up. We keep coming into these losing efforts. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you want to stay updated on when I post new videos. Sorry that this one was late, and I will see you guys in the next one.